There's a big difference between what is good for you and what you want to do.
Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. This is Chief Engineer Praneet Mehta. Welcome to my YouTube channel Merchant Navy Decoded. आज मेरे साथ है मेरे गुरु, my mentor, राजीव कौशिक सर, जिनका इंट्रोडक्शन मैं इस तरह से देना चाहूँगा. सर पास आउट फ्रॉम माई वेरी ओन कॉलेज दैट इज DMET इन द 1986. Started his career with Indian Steamship. Then I would say quit sailing in the year 2014 when he was a chief engineer in Maersk Tankers. Sir is a proud parent of an IPS officer. Apart from that, sir is an altruist. Altruist का मतलब है तो दुनिया के लिए जीते हैं, लोगों के लिए करना चाहते हैं. और आज की डेट में सर बहुत सारे फाइनेंशियल सेमिनार्स करते हैं जहाँ पर मर्चेंट नेवी ऑफिसर्स को गाइड करते हैं, मेंटर करते हैं सो दैट दे कैन बिकम फाइनेंशियली एजुकेटेड. नॉट जस्ट दैट, सर हैज रिटन अ ग्रेट बुक कॉल्ड फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट फॉर सी फेयरर्स विच इज़ अवेलेबल ऑन अ वेबसाइट कॉल्ड मरीन इनसाइट. उसका लिंक, PDF फाइल का लिंक इज गिवन बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. और दिस इज अ वीडियो सीरीज दैट वी आर लॉन्चिंग विद सर, क्योंकि सर ने इतने सारे फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट सेमिनार्स किए, इतने सारे किए हैं कि मुझे लगता है कि अगर हम ये सीरीज लॉन्च करते हैं जहाँ पर हम बच्चों को बेसिक से, जो कि एक डेक कैडेट है या बनने वाला है, वहाँ से उठा के जो कैप्टन तक हैं वहाँ तक उनको गाइड करना चाहेंगे कि कैसे आप अपने फाइनेंसिस को अपने हाथ में कंट्रोल में रख के चल सके, सो दैट यू डोंट मेक मिस्टेक्स विच 90% ऑफ पीपल मेक. सो वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल सर, मर्चेंट नेवी डिकोडेड. कैसे हैं सर आप? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल
ठीक है, अच्छे हैं.
तो सर अभी आप मुझे बताइए कि टुडे यू आर डूइंग सो गुड, यू आर हेल्पिंग सो मेनी थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल टुडे, यू आर रनिंग अ टेलीग्राम ग्रुप फिन वर्ल्ड नाम से, वेयर यू आर मेंटरिंग सो मेनी मर्चेंट नेवी ऑफिसर्स आउट देयर सर. बट आई वुड लव टू स्टार्ट विद कि हाउ डिड योर जर्नी स्टार्ट रिगार्डिंग दिस फाइनेंस, बिकॉज व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय जर्नी मेरा तो एक ही टारगेट था, अरे आई हैव टू बिकम फोर्थ इंजीनियर फास्ट, आई हैव टू बिकम थर्ड इंजीनियर, आई हैव टू बिकम सेकेंड इंजीनियर, आई हैव टू बिकम चीफ इंजीनियर. जय माता दी. ज्वाइन करा था मर्चेंट नेवी टू अर्न मनी, बट मनी के बारे में नहीं सोचा सर. तो सर प्लीज आप बताइए.
हाँ एक्चुअली तो हम सभी जब DMET से पास आउट होते हैं, पहले सिर्फ DMET ही कॉलेज होता था, देयर वर नो प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस, तो उसमें जब जैसे ही हमने एंटर किया तो वहाँ पर एक वर्ड सुना, रिसेशन. इवन दोज डेज बिकॉज ऑफ ईरान इराक वॉर स्वेज कैनाल वॉज क्लोज्ड, तो ये पहले दिन से ही एक डिप्रेशन सा आ गया था पूरे बैच में कि देयर विल बी नो जॉब्स. और 85 में जब हमारा पहला बैच, हमसे सीनियर बैच पास आउट हुआ, तो उसको बिल्कुल जॉब्स नहीं मिले थे, देयर वर नो एब्सोल्युटली नो जॉब्स. एंड व्हेन वी पास्ड आउट फॉर वॉट एवर पीपल नंबर ऑफ कैडेट्स वर देयर, देयर वर ओनली अबाउट 20 ऑड जॉब्स. सो आई वॉज लकी टू गेट अ जॉब विद ISS इन द फर्स्ट बैच इटसेल्फ, इन द फर्स्ट दिस थिंग. So, moment we landed on board, we were very inquisitive to know that how are the people there managing? Because the question was to be of salary also, were they getting paid or not? Getting paid in time or not? And then we were juniors like everybody, we were fifth engineers. So, as I have also mentioned in my book, we were sitting in one party and I was watching that all the time the senior officers, the captain, chief engineer and everybody used to keep talking about money. But what they were talking was very peripheral. They were not very, I could see even as a youngster that they did not have a very solid approach to money. They were only interested in how much they will get next month, what will be the dollar rupee rate, which used to be 12 rupees those days. So I was a little hesitant in asking also, but in one such party I asked the captain, I said, you always keep talking about money, but you are hardly getting any salary. So the captain said that yes, you are right, but you see, if you learn something, then you will keep earning throughout your life, and maybe you are not getting that much money today, but you will sometimes. So even though he was a youngster, he was a freshly promoted captain, but his words hit me, and then I started my basically trying to learn about the field of finance in a very methodical way. There were not too many books available, internet was not there, even computers were not there. So I read a book by one of the greatest guides of the country called Mr. Shanbag. Mr. Shanbag those days used to be from IIM Ahmedabad. So I read his book, and years later when I could afford him, I kind of retained him as my advisor.
Achha.
Yes. And in those days, I am talking 2000. For one single meeting of 1 hour, I used to pay him 3,000 rupees.
That is in year 2000.
In 2000. And the best part was that during that time, he never told me where to put money, what to do. But he taught me the approaches to money. That how you should treat money, how you should always invest in a legal way, following all the laws, all the rules, so that nobody can catch you tomorrow. Because there is no point collecting hordes of money when you can't use it. So all these things, all these parameters of managing your personal life are actually the parameters of financial management. Financial management is not only about investing in some fund or investing in some stock or buying land or buying gold. No. Financial management is taking care of all the risks, seen and unseen, and then deciding that wherever I am investing or trying to invest, is this going in the right way? And if we, in the beginning only, we have taken the right steps, understood things in the correct way before going on board itself or before going on board as an officer, then nobody can catch you in life. We are earning a tax-free salary which is mandated by the government. We are not avoiding any taxes. And anybody who's earning on board is actually earning 35% more. Because if he was earning in India the same salary, he would be paying 35% taxes. 30% plus surcharge plus cess and everything. So we should be feeling very lucky. But Mr. Shanbhag taught me these things. How we have to identify things which are good for us, but not what we like to do. There's a big difference between what is good for you and what you want to do. But as a seafarer, there are certain basic things that we all can learn to do, and we can learn the wrong things that we should not be doing. This is what I actually gathered from Mr. Shanbhag.
So guys, keeping it in a very, very brief way, sir, first lesson that I've learned is, see, when you invest on good teachers, when you invest on good leaders, this comes naturally. We have to do efforts. Second thing. सो नॉलेज के ऊपर इन्वेस्ट करने में कभी कोई दिक्कत नहीं होनी चाहिए. थर्ड थिंग इज कि जो मैंने इसी सेशन सीखा, दैट वॉज कि मिस्टर शानबाग जो सर के गुरु थे, उन्होंने ये नहीं बताया कि तुम किस स्टॉक में इन्वेस्ट करो. सिमिलरली थ्रू दिस वीडियो सीरीज आर एम नॉट टू टेल यू कि ओ रिलायंस में इन्वेस्ट करो या अपनी जिंदगी के अंदर ये पैसा यहाँ लगा दो. गॉड नो, दैट्स नॉट द पर्पस. द पर्पस इज दैट यू शुड बिकम, तुम्हारे अंदर वो ईगरनेस जगा दें हम लोग, दैट हंगर कि दैट यस दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ आवर लाइफ्स. We have to learn it, and the moment that thing comes, we, matlab sir as a mentor will be always there to guide you so that you become good in life, you have your investments in your hand, and this is the purpose of this video series. Hope we do great. Hang on with us. Every Saturday financial management video will be launched over here, and very soon, if God forbids, Mata Rani kare, Ashirwad de, to ek hum course bhi launch karenge. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di.